Shri Parashakti Vidyala CBSE Class 3rd Subject English.
Good morning to all. Welcome to 3rd Standard English Class. Today we are going to see the topic, page number 114. Okay, students. First I read the paragraph. Listen carefully. Okay, students. Life for the towns people was delicious until the weather took it and for the worse. Okay, students. Township was delicious until the weather took a turn for the worse. Okay, students, second paragraph. The food was getting larger, so where the portion the people were getting frightened, storm blew up frequently, and awful things were happening. Okay, students, was getting larger and larger, portions the people were getting frightened. Okay, students, awful things were happening. That paragraph. One Tuesday there was a hurry and one bread and rolls all day long into the night. There were soft rolls and hard rolls, some with seeds and some without. There was white bread and whole wheat toast. Most of it was other than they had ever seen bread and rolls before. Okay, students, want to say there was a bread and rolls. There were soft rolls and hard rolls. Almost a bit larger than they had ever seen bread and rolls before. Okay, students, fourth paragraph. There was a storm up gates one morning and a downpour on maple syrup that nearly plattered the town. The huge pancake covered the school. No one could get it off because of its weight, so they had to close the school. Okay, students, there was a storm of pancakes one morning, the downpour of maple. Okay, students, the huge pancake covered the school. Okay, students, so they had to close the school. Fifth paragraph. Lunch one day brought 15 inches of cream, cheese and jelly sandwiches. People eat and feel sick on the day, entered with a stomach ache. Okay, students, there was an available salt and pepper with mint commander by an even worse tomato. People was sneezing themselves jelly and running to avoid the tomatoes. The town was in mess. There were seeds and bulb everywhere. Now, okay, students, novel apple salt and paper there by an even tomato. Okay, students, there were seeds and bulb everywhere. Last paragraph. Many houses had been badly damaged by the meatball. Stores were bought up and there was no more school for the children. So a decision was made to go to the town of Seven Swallow. It was a matter of survival. Okay, students, badly damaged and meatballs. So a decision was made to go the town Seven Swallow. It was a matter of survival. Okay, students, see the next page. Okay, students, the paper flowed together the giant pieces of steel. Bread sandwich style with peanut butter, took the absolute necessities with them and set soil on the rocks for a new land. After being afloat for a week, they finally reached a small coastal town which welcomed them. The bread had helped sufficiently well enough for them to fill temporary houses for themselves out of it. Okay, students, the group praises of stale bread sandwiches. Okay, students, after being afloat for a week, they finally reached a small coastal town. Okay, students, the bread had well enough for them full temporary house for themselves out of it. Okay, students, second paragraph. The children began school again and the adults all tried to find places for themselves in the new land. The biggest change they had to make was getting used to buying food at a supermarket. They found it out that the food was put on the shelves, packaged in boxes, cans and bottles. Meat that had to be cooked was in large refrigerators. Nothing came down from the sky except rain and snow. The clouds above the heads were not made of fried eggs. No one ever heard it by a burger again. Okay, students, the baggage, the biggest change that I had to make was getting used to buying food at supermarket. Okay, since the clothes above the heels were not made the fried eggs. Okay, students, and nobody that to go back to 712 to find out what had happened to it. They were too afraid. Okay, students, back to 712 to find out what had happened to it. They were too afraid. Okay, students, the right and beige are ran parrot. Okay, students, thank you.